Sahara Chief Subrata Roy Sahara will have to stay in jail till the next hearing, which is on April 3rd, for not able to pay the deposit of rupees 10,000 crores as surety for bail. The apex court on Wednesday said Roy could walk out of Tihar Jail on bail the moment he paid rupees 10,000 crores, half in cash to be deposited in court and the rest in bank guarantee.